The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Global Internet Championship.
And here they come.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Well, this superstar has stated that conquering Roman Reigns is his destiny.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 202 pounds, Hot. And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Global Internet Champion, Roman Reigns!
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin. To be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Oh, saw it coming.
And the DDT. Oh, what a DDT.
An attempt for the championship. And a strong kick out in one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
What a reversal by Reigns. Solid punch.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, no. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Was coming.
Working the midsection there.
Kick from behind. Ouch. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Powerbomb. And out of the ring he goes. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. For the big dog. Ooh, right to the gut. The champ trying to roar with these hits.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all the strengths.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Seven. Insulting.
And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
Match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Facing Roman Reigns is truly one of the toughest tests there is here in WWE. What's the best way to pass?
Get ready to go long and keep the pace. Reigns likes to...
He said his match has come to an end.
Wow. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Global Internet Champion, Roman Reigns.
Rules are rules, and the referee deemed this one a count out.
It's not the prettiest, most honorable, or even the most fun way to win, but hey, countouts happen.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
The title collector is here.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The title collector is here.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Introducing the challenger. From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins! And his opponent, from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Braun Breaker!
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment.
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I say.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, unique offense.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Super kick.
Good night.
Breaker showing no answer for this attack.
Tough spot for Braun to be in.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Oh! Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
I hate to say it, but you have to think Rollins' worst enemy in this match, but ultimately...
Choose any Seth Rollins nickname you want. They're all true. And the WWE Universe can't deny it.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Look out!
Great way to fall on the counter.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
What a counter! Looking wobbly in the corner.
Trapped in the corner.
Counters with an attack on Breaker.
And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
We're about to learn a lot about this kid, Braun Breaker, guys. How will he respond to such a close near fall?
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Repeated waistlock takedowns.
Uh-oh.
Popped right in the face. Single leg drop kick caught him. Cover for the championship.
Still only got one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Kick lands.
Ooh, that hurt. Rollins known to be irritating. We're seeing no different now.
This is impressive all the way.
Boom! Spikes him down. Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Weapon.
Rollins dead to rights, in desperate need of salvation.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Now what's Rollins have planned here?
Boom! Small pop.
Now a pin for the championship. Got it. No, just a two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. Ooh.
Rollins making perfectly clear who the visionary is in this match.
Boom!
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two. Three. Right,
here we go. And oh, DDT.
Spiked. Connects on the kick. Ooh, beautiful.
And the hits to the core keep coming. Oh, that didn't go as set design. Taking it outside the ring now.
Two.
Whip back into the ring.
Run right through with the spear.
Braun Breaker, his strength on display. This is absolutely incredible.
Boom! Military press power slam.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'd be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And Breaker cannot believe that wasn't enough to put him away.
Another way.
Breaker's fired up, wants this crowd to know. Oh, what a knee.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Stalking him, watching
from the top.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
The champ's shoulders are down. Oh, close call makes the champ nervous.
Incredible resiliency.
Spike blade. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Taking some time to, well, who knows what a stop process is at this point.
Uh-oh.
It's going. We're going to see it.
Stop.
Going to see a new champ.
Makes the cover.
And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here's your winner, and new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
You can just feel it, their championship dream.